What up, E3 fans? Let's continue E3 2011 news with Sony. Now, Sony did their press conference on Monday, and it was awesome. Of course, they apologized for the big outage. And yeah, we got the Welcome Back program. I got LittleBigPlanet and Wipeout HD. Very cool. So, what did they show? They showed the new trailer for Uncharted 3, which looks amazing. Can't wait to get it. 11/1/11. It's gonna be great, and the beta starts June 28th, and it comes with Infamous 2, which is also a great game, which I recommend all you guys come out. Another thing that they also showed was the Resistance 3, which looks amazing too. I can't wait for that. It's coming out this fall. It's gonna be great, and the beta also will be come out for that. And what's gonna be bundled with Resistance 3 and 3D glasses HD cable will be Sony's new 24-inch 3D TV. It will also be coming out this fall for $499. So a great bundle. You get 24-inch 3D TV, the 3D glasses, the Resistance 3, the cable. It'd be a really great way for people to step into 3D without having to pay a whole lot. So $500 with all that stuff is a great deal. Also showed the new BioShock Infinite trailer. This has to be the coolest looking BioShock yet. I'm really excited for this game. The fact that you go from underwater to being in the air, from Rapture to this new world is just amazing. I can't wait for it. Sony also showed off the new NBA 2K12 with move support with Kobe Bryant there. Very cool. NBA 2K or 211, whatever. Those games are the most realistic, great, amazing looking sports games. They look just, it's like you're actually watching a sports game on TV. I also showed off some new move games like Sports Champions. Creators made this new one called Medieval Moves, which you have sword fighting and archery and everything. Looks really cool, and it's about time we get some more move-based games. I mean, we are getting a lot of games that are going to be move support. We also showed off the new trailer for Starhawk. Looks really awesome. I'm really excited to see more of this, and definitely a game to keep on the lookout. In the coming year, it's definitely another exciting game. Also, another franchise that's coming back. That's he came back in PlayStation Move Heroes, but he's getting his own game now. Sly Cooper, the new Sly Cooper at Thieves of Time, will be coming out next year in 2012. Looks awesome. It's great to have Sly back in the crew, you know, because we have Ratchet and Clank and Jack and Dexter and all those characters, so it's going to have Sly back. And then another great game, and a new first-person shooter, will be Dust. Now this game looked really awesome, and there's going to be a closed beta coming out at the end of the year of a link with the EVE Online in some way, so I'm really excited. But what was the biggest thing to come out of the press conference? The one, the only, Vita. A Sony Vita. Now this is awesome. This will retail for $250 for the Wi-Fi only, or 300 for the 3G model. This the graphics powerhouse that is Vita is absolutely looks amazing. It looks so cool that we're getting a new PSP that will have PS3 graphics. They showed the new Uncharted game, which looks like you are playing the PS3 Uncharted on the Vita. It'll be Uncharted Golden Abyss. It'll be out hopefully by launch, they said. We're also getting a Mod Nation Racers game, Ruin, Wipeout 2048, LittleBigPlanet, which also will be on PlayStation Vita. So many great games coming out. It's just like really excited for this. It just wow, it looks so cool. And also, a PlayStation Suite will be the service that they use for Vita, so you can get all your games and all the online thing. Plus, last thing was Street Fighter X Tekken, which also be coming out for Vita, and the exclusive character for Vita will be Cole from Infamous. So very awesome, very excited. There'll be 80 Vita titles coming. So what do you guys think of all this news? Are you excited for the Vita? What do you think of the E3 news? Let me know in the comments.